This isn't the laboratory. We just need to make a quick stop and pick up the werewolf. Werewolf? Yikes! Oh, boy. Would you stop being so scared? This looks like some kind of message. Well, it's a good thing I read Wolf. It says, warning, go no further. But we have to go further. Okay, but watch out. Oh, scared of cats, but I'm super duper scared of bats. With their little fatty wings, their creepy, crawly, fatty things. Please don't take it personally, I'm still scared of you. I'm really scared of you. I don't like to be afraid, I'd rather have some lemonade. But when you flap around and shriek, I cannot even take a peek. Please don't take it personally, but I am scared of you. I'm really scared of you.
Where is everybody?
Late at night when I'm in bed, I'll tell you I'd really dread. Werewolves, mummies, porcupines, ghosts and ghouls of every kind. Please don't take it personally, but I'm scared of you. I'm really scared of you. I'm also scared of you. And everything else too.
Secret letter from the mad scientist.